Portal Frame Generator is a program that allows users to automatically generate the geometry and loads of a parallel frame structure and then export the data to Cype3D. After creating a new job, we can enter a monopitch or dual pitch frame. We select the type of frame from those available, which include rigid frames and simple and multiple trusses, and we define its geometry. If desired, we can enter more frames by clicking directly on the screen to create a multiple roof system. In the general data, we type in the number of spans of the structure and the value of the distance between frames, also indicating whether there is roof cladding and lateral wall cladding. We also define the location and the data for analysing the wind and snow loads, selecting the code from those available. We also configure the data for the live load. Optionally, we can edit, check, and design the purlins on roof and purlins on sides, obtaining the demand capacity percentage depending on the chosen parameters. The program allows us to print out reports of the data provided in the job, the checks and quantities of the purlins, as well as the results obtained from the loads on the bars. Finally, we export the geometry and loads of the structure to Cype3D, where the analysis of the complete model will be carried out. To do this, we configure the supports and the buckling options. We can export a single isolated frame in 2D or all the frames in 3D. This way, the geometry of the frames and the following loads are available in the Cype3D job: self-weight, live load, wind load and snow load, with their analysed value in accordance with the selected code. The loads are already positioned on the roof, lateral walls and gable walls of the structure. From here, we can enter the modifications needed to complete the model or adjust it to the project's actual situation.